Buongiorno nella cucina! Allo, today, pasta! Not something you haven't seen before. Portion is for two, but my cameraman, she will eat after. So don't worry about it. So the pasta, fresh pasta, I cannot tell you the brand, as in that's not allowed. Put it here. Now I will explain to you. Okay. Yeah, okay, we start with the wine. That's a joke. Actually, I may use this one. Here we have roasted peppers. These are the ones you would use for l'antipasto. I choose those compared to fresh peppers because I just think it has a nice smoky touch to it at the end. Here we have a little bit of very spicy red pesto, but this is not the main ingredients of that, and I'll tell you later why, you will see as we process the cooking. Fresh peppers here from Thailand, brilliant. I have them here, of course, already spread out. You clean them from the sprigs and you get it, as well as I chop the bell peppers also. It is not necessary, in my opinion, to show you my chopping, okay? Because I think it's much easier to look at this, how it is and how to use it for the recipe. Fleur de sel, butter, salted butter from France, very nice. Cooking cream, as we said before, the fresh spaghettis. And forgive me if I didn't do those myself, but I just don't have the equipment, so I had to buy them. And here we have swordfish, Indo-Pacific. Very, very nice, very fresh. And wild Alaskan salmon, smoked. Fantastic. Olive oil and salt and pepper. And that's all you need. I know a lot of people do this dish, but you will see I'll make it a little bit different. Very easy, very light, and just lovely to eat. Okay, now basically, big deal, I like to cut my fish into stripes, if you can see that, like this. And the same thing we do with our Alaskan salmon. This is usually people, most people at least, use a lot the smoked salmon from Norway, Atlantic smoked salmon, because the Alaskan is, as you can see, quite fatty texture. Obviously the color gives it away, it's gorgeous. It's a very high quality salmon, as you know. But again, you know, there are so many recipes of salmon with pasta, smoked salmon with pasta. I know I'm not gonna make a big difference here, but it is really a lovely dish, and that's why I decided to choose for it. So now I'm gonna put this, sorry, that's my tarragon. I'm gonna use that later, fresh tarragon also from locally here. And I'll put this here so I have that ready when the cooking moment starts. There you go. Okay. Pre-boil the water. That has to be very, very hot. Do not think that salt really helps you, or a dash of olive oil, whatever you hear around. I believe that in Italy, that's how they do it. Just very hot water, but I can put a dash of salt. Makes everybody happy. Now I'm gonna take the pasta, fresh pasta. I'm gonna put it inside. Whoop, there you go. The whole thing. There you go. And this will be 2 to 5 minutes max. As you can see, it's boiling, boiling really hard. The foam is coming up, and soon you will see some starch coming up. And that's the right way. And so now we strained it. I just add some olive oil. Why? It helps a little bit to make sure these friends here don't stick while I prepare our sauce. So, and for the moment, now you can see in a second, fresh pasta, nothing like it. Really nice. We're ready to make the sauce. The salted butter and olive oil. All right, now look at that. Butter is ready. Now everything has to happen very quickly. The peppers. The peppercorns. And just a little bit of this. We just cooked that a very, very short while. And then we put the cream. I have put quite a lot of it. Not everybody likes that, but I do. So now we have to cook this cream together with these ingredients. Here it goes, a very buttery, creamy sauce. I'm gonna add my swordfish to it. Sorry. Just very quickly, because if it's too long, it ain't good. The same with the salmon. You don't want it to discolor more than this. You don't want to cook it. You add a little bit of the tarragon. There you go. Here it is, salmone affumicato, pesce spada affumicato con spaghetti freschi. I unfortunately lost my fork, or I would do this really elegant twirl up of, like I should be doing, but I don't have it. I lost it in my house, we just recently moved. Let's see how that tastes. Very light. The swordfish comes out a little bit more fishy, actually. Has a nice texture. The salmon, of course, it is very, very, it's very smoky and it's nice. And the little nuances that we put in there, like the fresh peppercorns, which are very soft. They're not very spicy, really, but they're very pleasant. So, and then the cream. I know I put a lot of cream. You can put less. I put a couple of creams, so that's a lot. But hey, you know, everybody's taste. You know what? This is awesome, because really now I feel the bell pepper too and a little bit of tarragon. It's really, really nice. It's not too salty. I love it. Very easy for lunch, dinner, snack, whatever you want to do. Always the same, Rosie. Always the Rosie. I hope you enjoy. Buon appetito, ragazzi e ragazzi. Ci vediamo la prossima. And it's me, the Twist, the chef from Thailand. Ciao.